at the Minneapolis Institute of Art.
This is an institution that is top-notch of its kind in our area in the Midwest.
It's all about expression, creativity, and as the signs say around the entrance, everyone is welcome, always. But
the real issue here is that the people who speak up about the work that they have been doing are chased out of the museum.
Cesar Montafar is an organizer with OPEIU Local 12, a union that represents a number of employees at MIA. He says many employees end up leaving due to an alleged toxic work environment.
If you've got anecdotal evidence from dozens and dozens and dozens of people, that does really amount to something.
Montafar says some of those alleged incidents include unfair labor practices, retaliation, and stopping of programs related to racial equity and better representation for people of color. He says that started when MIA director Katie Luber took over in 2020 and came to a head in January when curator of paintings Robert Cozzolino was fired. Montafar says that was without cause or warning, a direct violation of the recently adopted contract agreement.
I'm not arguing that he was the powder keg, he was the match.
I asked to speak with Luber, but a representative would only answer questions by email, stating that Cozzolino was given an opportunity to address concerns prior to his termination. Now hundreds have signed a letter of support for Cozzolino. That representative also says that if people knew the causes behind this, they would not have signed that letter.